This is how you connect your Bowers & Wilkins Pi7 S2 or Pi5 S2 to your phone. First, let's put them into pairing mode by opening up the case and then pressing the little button here for 3 to 4 seconds. You'll then see the light on the front here starts blinking blue. Now they're ready to connect, so let's find our phone and go to the Bluetooth settings. And there they are. Nice.